North Korea has labeled climate change a threat to human existence and a global issue, not a problem limited to a specific country. Pyongyang's Foreign Affairs Ministry on Monday said the future of mankind depends on how the world handles the crisis. It added it's trying to do its best to meet its own responsibilities as a party to the Paris Climate Change Accord. The North's rare statement on such an issue is drawing attention, as tackling climate change is one of U.S. President-elect Joe Biden's top agendas.